Hello friends, GDB upcoming supernatural thriller Aghori. Latest news says that the lead actor will play by TV actor Gaurav Chopraa. Gaurav, who is presently seen in the role of Rahil Khan in VIU series Love, Lust and Confusion. Earlier news says that Agnifera actress Simran Kaur will play the female lead in the series. News says that TV actor Bhin Rana will play the negative lead in the upcoming color show Kavach 2. Bhin Rana is currently part of Kumkum Bhagya and he will be seen both the show. Television actress Ashka Goradia, who was last seen in Nagin series, she will be soon come back on screen. The actress will be joined the cast of Ekta Kapoor horror thriller Diane on NTV. Sony Entertainment Television much loved show Mere Sai will soon witness a big change. Tural Dasputra, who played the role as Baijama in Mere Sai, she has quit the show and joined as a lead in color popular show Run. Now latest news says that popular Marathi actress Kishori Gorbole to replace Tural Dasputra in Mere Sai. Talented TV actor Giriraj Khabra will be back on TV after 3 years gap. Giriraj, who has acted in TV show like Parosi Kyu Hai Doshi, Mere Ashiki Tumse Hi Hai, will soon enter NTV supernatural thriller Diane, produced by Balaji Del Films. Thank you so much friends for watching this video and hit like and share this video and subscribe our channel for latest new video daily.